dietary sources. Cobalt is from nuts and fish, together with broccoli and spinach. Now molybdenum stern, can you find this in corns? Molybdenum is in milk and nut cheese, together with the flavor and the cereal grains. Now let's go. Daily requirement for cobalt: adult intake is 5 to 8 microgram per day. Molybdenum is 45 microgram per day.
Main component of cobalt is vitamin B12. That maintains the nervous system, the fundamental coenzyme of separation called cell mitosis. It's important for forming amino acids and some proteins, and together this will create myelin sheath in the nerve cells.
Main function of molybdenum is removing toxins. It involves at least 3 enzymes, which are aldehyde, oxidase, helps break down several types of toxins.
Swallowing, breathing in, having in contact with too much cobalt can cause toxicity or poisoning. Having low cobalt is caused by anemia.
We will now go to molybdenum. Having deficiency caused by genetic disorder, which results to seizure and brain damage.
Legumes are the richest sources of molybdenum. It activates enzyme that helps break down of sulfide, used to treat molybdenum deficiency, Wilson diseases, and cancer of esophagus. And now let's proceed to cobalt that helps treat anemia and certain infectious diseases. It aids in repair of myelin, which protects nerve cells. It also helps the formation of red blood cells.
Oh, 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 oh.